September 18th, 2019 was a dark day for law practitioners all over the world. Dirk Wiersom, who was representing a state witness in court, was brutally killed in front of his house in broad daylight. He was shot 10 times in his head, arms and legs. So what was the reason behind this merciless murder? Who could be so heartless as to snatch the life out of an innocent man? Stay tuned.